So guys, can't you see this this thing that you know, goes, this title that moves down the screen, you know? It's a verse from the Bible, you know, which says that a friend, you know, would be maybe harsh with you by telling you the truth, but you know, it's better than the smiles and the lies of someone that doesn't love you, you know. And this, you cannot do this with the sheeple, guys. They prefer the lies. And now I want to continue this time with the same thing that I left, you know, which you know. So this guy is, you know, he believes in the vaccine and everything, you know. He was my, you know, this guy was like a filmmaker, so to speak, you know. And I also contacted him and everything. He's like a YouTuber now, so to speak. But I really enjoyed, you know, watching his videos long ago, you know. And after a long time, I rewatched, I went to his channel again, like yesterday, whatever it was. And I was amazed at what he was saying, you know, that he will take the vaccine and everything, you know. Because he looks, he's like a poet, you know, he's like a filmmaker, so to speak, you know. He goes in the street, you know, he makes, you know, art with videos, you know, more or less, because that's what also I was doing with Street Mom and everything, you know, all my videos. And so to see this shit now, guys, it's unbelievable. And now, before going there with him, you know, because it's a great one, let me go first through this images that hit me before going there, you know, the heavy stuff. So we gotta start slow. And this one is gonna be, hopefully, well, only you know how long this is gonna be. I don't know, but maybe if I say, for example, this is gonna be short, but you see the, maybe that I have talked like for 1 hour. Hopefully not that long. So here's a reptilian watching the sheep, you know. You who's the sheep there? They're all morons, guys. And I really like this this video, guys. So in South Africa, they were stealing and robbing in their shops and whatever, looting and whatever. But one shop was left untouched, you know, by the sheeple. And it was a bookshop. Just, you know, clean and perfect. Nobody entered that. Well, in reality, they did good, because, you know, there are only lies in libraries nowadays, but maybe it's a little bit better than television, you know, but anyway. So this is what we are dealing with, guys, and the theme of this video will be, you know, that we are living with psychopaths, guys. 2, 3, yes. Video is fine. And we do not realize it, guys. Even those that seemed, you know, that's what I will say with this video. It looks a bit like the Matrix, you know. With the they you know what they are doing now, guys, here in Italy or in Germany, in Europe, but in Germany especially, they are just, you know, 100 people killed, whatever, destroyed everything with lots of well, they give a heat to Canada and lots of water to Europe. And they will say, you know, it's unfortunately sheep, this, look what you have done by consuming too much. You have changed the climate. Nasty little sheep. Now you're gonna pay for it. And I don't know, Shizzle, if, because you don't believe in this chemtrails and everything, you know, but you know, man, they have admitted that themselves, you know, that they, it's a perfect tool they have, you know, to create chaos and then to offer the solution, you know, which is more slavery, you know. So I would not, even Bill Cooper, for example, didn't believe in chemtrails, but I don't know, man. I think, you know, they're using this, you know, they can, like right now, this should be summer, you know, you should not be so cold. It is really cold now, guys, especially here that I'm in the mountain. But they, you know, they can create the thing that they want by moving clouds however they want, and they say, oh, look, look what they have done, ship, you have changed the climate. So let's go to the next one. Ah, great news from Paris, guys. Even the truthers are very excited. They say, ah, things are going to change now, look. The sheeple in the street, guys, they are morons. They like, you know... thousands of people took the street throughout France over new measures, whatever. Here's the sheeple, guys. The next day they all will put the muzzle, you know, and they will do nothing. So, here's, and you know how you understand that they are letting them do this? Because the cops do nothing, guys. Because if really the cops didn't want that, you know, they made the sheeple guys stay at home, you know, without not even going to work. And the sheeple obeyed, guys. So when they want, guys, they know how to keep the sheeple home, guys. But when they let them like this, the morons like this, is because they like these cows, guys. Because once the little baby, you know, starts to make cows and does this, you know, they have the excuse, perfect excuse to, look, we have babies here, we have to manage you because you are little babies. Look what you do, you destroy everything. So, let's see more theater from the morons. And there are even morons, truthers, you know, that believe, finally the sheeple are waking up. I mean, if someone wakes up, God doesn't need to be in a crowd, guys. You just do what you have to do alone. In whatever situation. Not when you are with other people, you know, to be strong. And then the next day you put the muzzle like a moron. These morons. Look at the dummies. And they also record, like, oh, look what we are doing. You dumb moron. What are you doing? You're getting more enslaved, you dumb moron. Weak cowards. Yeah. Maybe some pig had put fire to that thing, you know? Protests sparked after plans were announced for mandatory vaccination. Look. He was a man, guys, protesting. Let's see him again, guys. I mean, I have nothing against people, guys, but look. He was like a very... where the hell was that shit? Let me see that pussy again, guys. This one, with the gray, this one here. Let's see him, guys. He's protesting, guys. A Topolino here, what was that? The one in the middle, guys. Look. Is that a woman? Amazing, guys. These are the revolutionaries. For health workers and a vaccine, health pass for most public places. Now, here in Europe, guys, they will make it that you cannot move without proving that you have been killed. Taking the cure. Look at how they make fun of God. You know, these people are morons, guys. You can see them in their face. They are morons. God is what protects us from the reptilians, guys. But these morons, you know, think, you know, just ask yourself. You know, the majority of people usually do dumb shit. You know, what the majority of people think about God? That doesn't exist. So maybe you should do the opposite. You know. Just maybe. The sheeple are, you know, shaped by the elite the way they want them. Dumb as fuck as they want them. Perfectly as they want them. This way they are. Even now that they are protesting, it's useful to them. Look. Oh, the guardian. The guardian of the reptilians. cryptocurrency. I saw this logo and it reminded me just a little bit of the logo that we well know, you know. And here they are. They all cover their face, you know, because they are afraid of their conviction, you know? Here they say in French, "Rêve général, général." So, risveglio generale, which means people are waking up. The whole people are waking up. Yeah. They will put you in lockdown in after 1 month, you know, in September. And you will see your ass, you know, how brave you are and everything, you know. Ah, on l'a fait. C'était révolution. Are we doing this revolution? Come on, we dumb people. I want all on my side. Ah, Macron, imposez-nous le pass sanitaire. Nous, le peuple, we, the sheeple, on va t'imposer la guillotine. Rappelez-toi qui nous sommes 1789. They are saying to the reptilian, "Reptilian, look, that if you impose us this pass, you know, the dead pass, you know, we will impose you the guillotine." This is a sheeple, guys. They are still dreaming in this dreamland when they are powerful, you know. And you know, they mentioned the French Revolution here, you know, 1789, without knowing that it was just, you know, the system was just changing, yet the serpent was changing his skin, you know. But you know, it was getting stronger and stronger, you know. "Look at that dumb man. You can see them, that dumb faces, guys. Look, they live in fantasy land where they are powerful. Man, oh man. Don't stamp on me with a serpent, you know." The logo that the reptilian realized for the morons. "Don't stamp on me." Just like a little kid, you were asking, you know, "Oh, don't do something to me." Oh, morons. So, are we done with this little intro? Because this is going to be short, guys, because I want to analyze this video, guys. Because, you know, you might have also people that, you know, after this corona shit, you know, you have gone and to see what these morons thinks, you know, have they also fallen for it, you know? You'll be curious, you know, and from time to time you will see, man, even this guy has fell for it, man, even this one, even this one, even this one, you know. And you know, when I saw this guy, you know, it was shocking to me, you know, because he looked like a really intelligent guy, you know. And I also made like videos, a video for him, I dedicated a video to him, but like an artistic video, you know. And because in my head, guys, and this is what I'm trying to say with this video, guys, we see people around us, guys, as I was like not seeing his real self. Like the videos that he made before Corona are the same that he makes now, the same shit, guys. But I needed Corona to wake up that this guy is a moron. So Corona, guys, woke us up, guys. Showed us that, guys, you know, you are living with morons, but maybe you are not realizing it. And now we can really thank Corona, guys. Because we were seeing these people as they were human like us, guys. But these people, unfortunately, are gone totally, guys. Totally gone, you know? And he, you know, makes fun of conspiracy people, you know, because here in his video he was saying, you know, it was the beginning of the pandemic, you know, and he's saying like, you know, "I have these people, you know, wanting me to tell the truth and everything, you know." So I will, you know, let's go through this video, guys, and I will translate, you know, so maybe you can also understand some Italian, whatever. So this is a very, you know, intelligent guy, you know. You can see that also of, on you know, how he's dressed and everything. So let's hear from him.
Ho alcuni amici in questo periodo. che mi mandano.
So I have some friend, he said in this times lately they are sending me videos where about this pandemic.
Video di controinformazione, ce ne sono tanti.
There are many of them of counter information, you know, like.
C'è uno che dice: "Oh ragazzi, a me quelli che mi chiamano, che si riferiscono a potenziali spettatori, chiamandoli ragazzi, raga, ragazzi, già per me è squalificato uno così. Comunque, vabbè.
Not important, I'm not translating. He's making fun of someone that was like sending this video and being very confident with them, and I mean, who knows you? To his eye, guys, to the eye of most of these sheeple, guys, we look like very nasty individuals, guys. That's like we look like, you know, like those that are, we know the truth and you are morons, you know. So they see us like the very, you know, people that are very nasty in their eyes, you know. So he's making fun of this guy that was like sending videos in his community when he was.
Io appunto li guardo per questa è la mia vicina che prima urlava e adesso muove molto le sedie, si sfoga così.
So this I'm translating this guy because this is a sign of psychopathy, guys. There was some noise because he lives in a condo, you know, with other slaves like him, you know. And of course, you know, someone makes some noise, you know, and he says, just like my father, guys, which is a little bit paranoid, you know, he says, she likes it like this, you know, she wants to make to disturb my, you know, to disturb me. You know, this is a sign of a little bit of a paranoia, you know.
Cosa dicevo? Appunto, questi amici che mi mandano questi video, riguardo per due minuti, poi mi annoio.
I see these videos that they send to me, these conspiracy people. I see them for like 2 minutes and then I'm bored to death, you know.
Totalmente. Io non ho bisogno di questo.
I don't need this stuff, he says, you know. He's like making this YouTube video, you know, to these people watching him, you know. Like, I don't need the truth, so to speak, you know.
Non ho bisogno della controinformazione. Non ho bisogno del bambino antipatico.
I don't need in my life a nasty little kid, you know, he says. Like, you know, and he now makes an example where he says that.
Ve li ricordate quei bambini?
Do you remember those kinds of children that when we were little, you know, they would say to you, ah, but do you know that Santa doesn't exist? It's your parent that buy you presents? It's not Santa that comes from the chimney, you know, blah, blah, blah. You know? They will ruin this lie, you know, with reality and with... And I don't want that. I want the lie, you know. These are the sheeple guys. The serpent love the lie, guys.
Che ci dicevano ricchi, bambini che nel mio caso è stata una mia. Però ecco, io considero veramente molto antipatico questo volere così dirti la verità.
Dude, I really consider all this very nasty to force truth on someone, you know. For some reason, he's right, you know. Like usually, after you realize that someone doesn't want to need to hear the truth, you just leave them, you know. But you know, now we should realize that most of them guys want to live in this dreamland, guys. Even though they are killing them right now, they still do not want to face reality. You know?
La verità la decido io.
The truth, I decide what is the truth. You know? There's no objectivity, you know.
E anche questa è un'altra forma di presunzione. Cioè, se Dio esistesse...
If God existed, of course he doesn't believe in God, guys, of course.
Venisse da me un giorno e mi dicesse, guarda, vedi, esisto.
Even if God, he's saying, came one day to me and said, you know, look where I am, I exist, you know.
Quindi devi credere in me.
So you should believe in me, you know, because look at me, I'm just here, you know.
No, decido io.
No. He says, I will not believe because I will decide if God exists, even if he shows himself to me. Amazing, guys. I'm showing this because this is, you know, a study on these morons that we thought, you know, that are rational, you know, people like us, you know, that even you, that's why, guys, when I showed 9/11 and Building 7 to the sheeple in the mountain, guys, that they kicked me out of there because I was bothering them, because I was a moron, guys. I thought I was dealing with human beings, guys, where you can show them proof, you know, and they will, no, they don't want to see it, guys. That's why. After you realize this, guys, reality is really nasty at that point, you know, but at least you won't waste our energy trying to wake up the people, guys. They don't want to wake up. Did you hear what she said, guys? He said, you know. You know, even if God shows himself to me, I will not believe he exists.
Se credere in te, non è che basta l'esistenza.
The existence of God is not enough. I have to decide if he exists or not. Amazing, guys.
Decido io in cosa credere.
I decide on what should I believe.
In base a quello che sento, quello che desidero.
And based on what I feel and what I desire. Little kids, guys.
Per la mia vita, per la mia personalità, il mio modo d'essere. Quindi anche se Dio esistesse io non ci crederei, perché non risponde a, diciamo, alla mia visione dell'esistenza. A me piace questa vita.
I like this life the way it is. You know, Jesus said, you know, if you are in the world, you know, you like this world and everything, you know, you are not, I don't like you, so to speak, you know. And these are the people that love this shit, guys. Love the lies, love the flesh, the pleasures of flesh, you know. He makes video all the time where he says, you know, I like to masturbate. And I was so blind, guys, that I would watch videos where he says shit like this, you know, all the time. And I would think, maybe he's very profound here. Maybe he means that he is very humble by saying this stuff, you know. I mean, I was gone, guys, you know, before, and I'm talking like 5 years ago or even more, you know, when I used to watch this guy.
Insediata dal pericolo, la trovo meravigliosa anche nel suo orrore.
So I like life even in its horror, you know, the way it is, you know.
Trovo che questa vita sia, a me piace.
I like life as it is. You know, even before Corona, guys, we didn't like the world, guys. It was very, you know, unjust and painful to live in this shit, you know. But for them, guys, for the majority of sheeple, guys, it's perfect. They like it, guys. What proof do we want more, guys, that these people love to be lied? Because otherwise they have to move their ass and to snap out of, you know, of their dream, you know, and do something. But they are little children, guys.
Non dico che è perfetta, ci mancherebbe altro, ma mi piace così.
Mi piace così, I like it this way, you know, I know it's not perfect. Life, you know.
È una visione parziale, una visione egoistica.
Maybe this vision, the way I see the world is maybe egoistic, you know? No.
Perché tutto sommato mi è sempre andata abbastanza bene, non ho avuto grandi problemi fisici, anche se insomma le mie piccole sofferenze, i denti, il dolorini, ho avuto sofferenze.
He's saying, you know, that more or less life has been good with me, I like it, and I didn't have problem with my health and stuff like this.
Morali, no, sofferenze del sentimento affettive, sì, la perdita di mio padre, la perdita degli amici, che però è sempre vinta dalla gioia.
So I had problems, like, you know, when my father dies, he said, but you know, I overcome that because there's the joy of life, you know.
La gioia di amare quelle persone che non ci sono più nella cosiddetta realtà.
Nella cosiddetta realtà. He's saying, you know, of these people that are not here, you know, his father that died, you know, that they are not here in this so-called reality. So-called reality, you know, objectivity, reality, it doesn't exist for them, guys. They escape, you know, even us, guys, we all do it, guys. But the sheeple does it in an extreme way. To even kill themselves, they will not face reality, guys. So that's the difference. Because we all, you know, escape from reality, you know, some
Mi
way.
sono perso, cosa cavolo, cosa cazzo stavo dicendo? Dicevo appunto che Ricky Farina in questo periodo.
So he's saying Ricky Farina in this period, so he's Ricky Farina, guys. And he mentioned himself in the third person, you know. It's very, you know, megalomaniac, you know, very psychopathic, you know, to mention yourself with a name, you know. Like I mentioned myself, Marcel Minga in this moment likes to think that, like, you know, Marcel Minga, this authority, you know.
Di quarantena, di coronavirus, di Covid-19, questo periodo. Sì, dicevo appunto, può sembrare egoistico perché uno pensa, ragione in base alla propria vita. Tu dici che richiami questa vita perché in fondo è una bella vita, non lavori, non fai l'amore, hai amici, gioie spirituali perché sai apprezzare la poesia, i libri, i film. Va tutto bene, sembra, no?
Sorry for not translating us, but it's just, you know, very shit stuff that he says, guys. Like, you know, Ricky Farina, him, knows, you know, about poetry, and it's like he's, you know, bragging.
Ma chi è che non ragiona in base al proprio punto di vista?
Who doesn't, you know, see the world according to their point of view? What's wrong with that, you know? Why do you want to force objectivity on the truth to me?
Almeno io ragiono così. Mi rendo conto che è proprio un ragionamento limitato.
I know that this is a limited way to see, you know, reality. I know it's not the truth, you know. They just tell you, guys.
È limitante, molto probabilmente. Non riesco ad astrarmi dalla mia situazione, non ce la faccio.
I cannot be objective, you know. I cannot, you know, go outside the way I like to see the world, you know. It's too painful for them,
Che se lo
guys.
facessi, scomparirei.
Because if I do this, I will disappear. Now I have to make you listen, just a small one, guys, of Amanda, which is a doctor, you know, from Canada, that I really like her. And she also, from time to time, I like her because from time to time she makes connection, you know, and talks about psychology also of the sheeple. And look what he says here, guys. He just said, you know, that I will die if I, you know, don't believe. I'm not the way I am right now. So listen what she says right now. You have the confirmation, guys. You just have it. Look, listen.
And that I see with a lot of individuals where they have a story that they tell themselves over and over and over again, and they're just stuck in the story, and that's lower ego. And they can't break free of that belief system story that they've, because they're weak enough, they're weak, and they've attached their identity to that story. So if that story is wrong, then it's too scary because they feel that their identity is now threatened. Right, who they are is threatened because they don't really know who they are. So they've attached themselves to these false stories. And if any information confronts the false story, they take it personally, like as if they're going to die.
Okay, guys, it's like they're gonna die, guys. That's why even my father, you know, doesn't see reality the way it is, you know. And even if you force reality on him, he would try to beat you. I've tried many times, guys, because I didn't knew. I thought the sheeple around me are rational beings, guys, that you can tell them the truth and they will start to listen to you, you know. You will show them proofs and everything that what you do is moronic, you know. It's not based in reality, you know. But there was no way, guys. But luckily, now after Corona, guys, everything is more clear for me, guys. I don't know how this shit is gonna end, guys. I have no idea, you know. But at least, you know, I'm starting to realize how really alone we are, guys, with a few of us in this world.
Mi uccido, cioè se mi metto a pensare che
Listen,
che il
guys.
mondo è governato dall'ingiustizia.
I would kill myself if I start to think that the world is run by injustice and there's this shit and that shit, you know. Clearly, guys, this is just like a study on the sheeple, guys. Hopefully we are getting something out of this.
Perché si muore perché non c'è acqua e non c'è pane. In certe parti del mondo si muore proprio così. E vabbè, allora mi ammazzo.
So he's saying all the ugly things of life, you know, people dying of anger and everything. If I see all this, I don't want to see all that, you know. I don't want to see all this shit, you know, that maybe, you know, happened because of us do not want to face these problems, you know. But again, guys, there's millions of them that do not want to face, you know, this stuff. That's why they call me, you know, you are too negative, because you want to see your reality, you know? True negative, they want to escape, guys. From reality, and you, the morons, there's lots of like truthers that still waste time. Let me adjust the light, yes. So let's listen more pearls, guys.
Okay. O agisco e faccio qualcosa, vado a fare missionario, vado a fare qualcosa. Allora lì sì, allora lì lo affronti.
So, or I can like be a missionary, you know. You cannot be helpful being a missionary, you know. But anyway, he thinks, you know. But since I don't want to do this, you know.
Diventa la tua quotidianità. Ma dato che io non ho questo spirito missionario, dato che non sento una.
I don't have this missionary spirit, you know, to save the world, to save people and stuff, you know.
Voce che mi dice per ora, Enrico, vai nei paesi del terzo mondo, non so per dire. Sento invece una voce che mi dice Ricky.
I don't have this voice inside me that tells me go in the third world and help people, you know. But on the other side I have a voice that says to me.
Immagina, Ricky sogna, Ricky filma.
Ricky immagina, Ricky sogna, Ricky just imagine, Ricky dream. Just more clear than this you cannot get it, guys.
Ricky scrivi.
Right.
Ricky fai il cazzone.
Ricky fa il cazzone. Ricky, be stupid, because you do it very well. I mean, guys, more clear than this, you cannot have it. Again, guys, but if this guy, you know, sees this video, he will see it as an attack. But unfortunately, now we realize that we are two different species here. And I could not hate this guy, guys. I have lots of people that are like this, you know. And in small fraction, I am also like this, but not all the time. Not in this moment that we are right now, guys, when our life depend on it, you know, to see the reality for what it is, you know. But, you know, again, I'm not hating, I'm not making fun of the guy. The majority is like this, guys. And maybe there's also a chance that we are wrong, guys, and the majority are right. What? Guys. But, you know, I use a thermometer, you know. To see if I'm checking the temperature, if the temperature that I'm seeing is right or wrong, you know, it's the Bible. But these people do not have any objectivity, you know, tool to measure, you know, to see their worldview, you know, if it's correct or not, you know. And then they say to your face that even if God presented themselves, you know, the truth presented themselves, I don't want to see the truth. So.
Mi accontento di me stesso, di quello che sono. E quindi.
I hope, guys, with this video, because maybe it's boring for you, I don't know, I don't care, you know, but I hope now with this that you got here, you know, there's just a couple of people watching this video, you know, you would see people that you used to watch and to like, you know, whatever, and you will see them with new eyes. You just, you know, snap out of this hypnosis that we all were, you know, thinking these people are normal people like us.
Che cosa amavo e che cosa amo della vita in sostanza? Amo, come vi ho sempre detto per chi mi segue, amo la semplicità della vita, che forse mi ha insegnato mia mamma, lo stare a tavola, mangiare.
So, I love the simple things of life, like, you know, being, eating, or just for the flesh, guys. Simple things of life, you know, the flesh.
Pane, formaggio, vino.
Bread, the cheese, the wine.
Vino. Gli amici.
Friends. Usually, guys, when you tell the truth, friends go away. So he likes friends. So he's of the world, you know.
So un liquore a fine pasto, una birra,
a beer after you have eaten, you know?
Whisky,
whisky,
una passeggiata,
a stroll, you know,
far la spesa,
going, you know, with a muzzle to make shopping, you know, to buy food. Amazing, guys. I would hate that.
Il caffè al bar,
coffee in the bar, you know.
Ecco, mi piacciono proprio questa vita, il poter.
And I like these small things here, you know, that pleases the flesh, you know.
Passeggiare, perdersi, poter prendere un treno e andare così senza una meta.
Take a train and go without a destination, you know, things that you cannot do anymore if you are not cured, you know.
Con la macchina.
Or the
mi
car.
Piace molto viaggiare di notte, entrare nei tunnel.
I like to travel at night, you know, going in the tunnel, you know, it's very hypnotic, you know, he likes that.
I tunnel di
notte. In reality, that's the most scary part of when you are in the freeway, you know, in this big road, you know. If you enter in the tunnel, guys, it is very long, you know, and the car breaks there, you know, it's one of my scariest, you know, things that I had when I used to drive, you know, at the car, you know. Always when I would enter the tunnel, you know, oh man, I hope my car will not break not right now. You
know? Mi fanno impazzire.
So let's skip this.
Ecco, queste cose qui.
So this.
Questo virus sta mettendo un po' in pericolo tutto ciò.
And this virus is taking away all these small things from us. He doesn't understand, guys. The viewers who take it, it's not the people, you know, they are taking that away. These people have no idea, you know, that the people that control, that govern us, you know, with time they can be hungry of power and would, you know, start, you know, to use that. I mean, they have always been in power, guys, but again, at least in US you have at least this knowledge, you know, that there's this possibility, you know, that the people in power could get dictatorial, you know, and you should stop them. But here in Italy, this concept it's not even present, guys. So for them, they are there to do things, you know, to be scientific, you know.
Si dice che fino al famoso vaccino, io adesso non sono appunto uno scienziato, quindi non so.
I am not a scientist, said, but they tell to us that until we get the vaccine, you know, we cannot, you know, do these small things that I like so much.
Fino al famoso vaccino tutto questo è messo un po' così, è congelato, no? Non si potrà parlare di normalità, ci sarà l'obbligo della mascherina, giustamente. Ecco, allora voglio vivere tutta questa situazione un po' come un gioco, il gioco della mascherina. Però questo gioco...
I want to live this situation of ours right now like a game. The game of putting the mask, you know. Beautiful game. They are completely oblivious, guys.
Non deve durare più di tanto, se no, se dura più di tanto, cioè ecco, mi va bene un anno, giochiamo un anno così.
I would, you know, like be able to endure this for at least 1 year, but not longer than that. So, you know, he's hoping for a cure and everything.
Poi si spera che. Sperare in questo caso, insomma. O comunque affidarsi, ecco, affidarsi a...
So, just to show you guys, he named this video like this. Don't see this one because it's the YouTube code. This one, Burioni Forever. Burioni is like a virologist, very famous here in Italy, a liar, you know, paid expert, you know, of the system, which tells us that, you know, vaccinate and to be close at home, you know, it's the Fauci, so to speak, of Italy, so to speak, and forever, like I love him, you know, because he gives him, he will say here, certainty, you know, because
in questo virus mi ha fatto scoprire che io non sono per niente un cioè che un ribelle, io non sono per niente un ribelle, io mi affido.
So these views show to me that I'm not a rebel. I you know, trust in experts.
Fido Perché me lo dice il mio cervello, il mio cervellino, Ricky, affidati alle istituzioni, non c'è
My little brain tells me that to trust the institutions.
altra possibilità. Non
There's no other solution here. Trust the experts.
ai ciarlatani, che per me sono la maggior parte.
And not this charlatan like, o quacks, these conspiracy people,
Parte ciarlatani, quelli che vogliono dirti che dietro questo video.
And he's making fun of these people that want you to tell the truth. Oh, these people are, crazy.
Virus, in realtà le
I cannot trust them, I trust the institution.
la comunicazione sbagliata, ti vogliono far paura per farti stare a casa.
They are trying to scare you so you're going to be locked at home. He's totally gone, guys. And God, says, that all these people, that do not want to see the truth and were filthy and everything, I will close their eyes, they will not be able to see the truth, and they will pay for it.
È tutto un complotto. Quelle robe di mia angoscia, no?
I don't want to see that stuff, this conspiracy stuff. Leave me alone.
Gli altri. Io invece mi affido alle istituzioni.
On the other hand, I trust the experts.
In questo periodo è fondamentale per me. Poi ovvio che ci sono alcune figure che mi piacciono di più e mi piacciono di meno. In questo periodo io mi affido a Conte.
So he's saying, right now I trust, the first minister of Italy, he trusts reptilians because maybe he is a reptilian.
Già quelli della mia regione, Gallera, Fontana, già mi piacciono, mi dispiace. Me lo immagino proprio col caffè, il caffè al bar, lui è proprio un tipo da caffè. E per me è fondamentale ritornare al caffè, al bar, senza mascherina, c'è la normalità.
And I imagine the first minister is a guy that just drinks coffee in bar, and I want that normality to come back. Amazing, guys.
Poi io che amo i volti, no? Un volto con la mascherina. Io che amo spiare i volti. E poi mi piace Fazio in questo periodo.
So he's also saying that I like also another guy which is that lies in television, like what could it be in US like Oprah but a man so to speak just unbelievable guys
Mi piace Fazio, mi piace Burioni, cioè tutte le figure ufficiali.
I like all the official these experts institutional names.
L'ufficialità. Prima non mi piaceva Fazio.
Okay, so let's skip this side here. Let's.
Fouillon e Berthier.
Okay, he reads.
Tutti si ritirarono da.
He reads a poetry now and he just escapes from reality.
L'occhio, sentite l'immagine proprio. L'occhio. E se anarono. Quelle due teste, poco
Okay.
dopo, basta.
Just at the end, he finished reading this poetry. And let's see what he says at the end because I remember said something at the end.
Perché ho letto questo passo? Io sono un miscuglio di aristocrazia, spirito aristocratico, però allo stesso tempo di.
I mean, this guy, guys. I mean, I cannot speak because, well, I can't speak, guys, because but this guy doesn't work, guys. He says right now that he has this aristocratic spirit, and I don't work, and I can just enjoy myself. But these guys, I don't work either, officially, but I work, here, take the woods in the mountain. I grow my own food, take care of a house here and everything, just what I need, to survive here with my father, and that was a choice of mine, since I don't have desires, to buy the latest things, anymore. I don't care of that, this simple life, it's enough for me. I don't want to work when somebody pays me, And this guy has money from his parents, and he lives thanks to the money they give to him. And he, this is what he is, guys. But again, I'm not judging. I'm doing, just saying.
Di amore per l'estrema semplicità della vita e dell'esistenza.
we're
Cioè, io
almost
sono
there.
felice anche con un pezzo di formaggio e un po' di pane, come Heidi, come Peter. Non ho bisogno per forza del caviale, anche se mi piace il caviale. Così.
The neighbor is still doing some noise and
Cosa mi staranno dicendo? Non so. Ok, io so che
maybe she's trying to tell me something.
questo video potrà indignare tutti quelli, i famosi complottisti.
I know this video might, piss all those conspiracy nuts,
O indignarli o stizzirli, non me ne frega un
but I don't
cazzo. Quindi
care,
viva Burioni.
So go Burioni, go Fauci. I'm with Fauci, says.
Viva Fazio.
Okay, Burioni forever ends like this. All right, guys. I said it would be short, but it wasn't. So I hope you got something out of this. See you on the next one.